Hello guys and welcome. We move on to mission 2, the Holy League, from becoming a Generalissimo campaign. So, the victory at Vienna resulted in the formation of the Holy League, consisting of Austria, Venice and Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth, with Russia joining later. The purpose of the League was fighting the Ottoman Empire. You have proven yourself a capable commander, earning the rank of general. You kept fighting the Turks in Hungary, taking part in the sieges of Buda, Belgrade and other fortresses, and earning priceless experience in the field. Military defeats caused the downfall on multiple sultans and many grand viziers. But the Turks got a relief, with Emperor Leopold turning his attention westward, where France started a war against the coalition of England and the United Provinces. The Empire joined the anti-French coalition while the Turks focused their efforts at sea. The victories of Admiral Hussein against Venice inspired the Turkish heart. Mustafa II, the new Sultan, gathered a great army and captured several Balkan fortresses, repelling an imperial counterattack. Newly motivated Ottomans were looking forward to new conquests. You were appointed to command an army and counter the aggressive design of Turks. Alas, as the Emperor's attention was focused on Germany, the army in Hungary went into decline. You will have to strengthen it, raise new regiments and defeat the Turkish menace. The Holy League, guys. Let's get going. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to hit the subscribe button. And also check out my official sponsor, g2a.com. The link is in the description, and if you use the SHD code, you get 3% cash back. Okay, here we are. You are commanding an entire army on your own for the first time, Alice. The Imperial war effort is concentrated on the struggle against France, while we have received meager scraps. The army in Hungary has declined during the French War. Its warehouses are utterly empty. You have to restore its power and repel the Turkish attack. For the spies reports, the Ottomans are preparing for another conquest. Protect the Empire. Lose no time. Yet remember, speed helps, but reckless doesn't. Got it. Venice doesn't fight against the Turks at sea alone. They are willing to provide us with infantry as long as we ensure supply of their troops. Once we accumulate 10,000 food and 4,000 gold and deliver these resources to their enclaves, they will send us a detachment. Very well. The King of Poland is willing to send a troop of his brilliant cavalry to help us. However, they need to cross the mountain to join us, and the pass is guarded by a Turkish fortress at the north. Capturing it will open the way for the Polish cavalry corps. You heard the man, guys. Okay, I'm gonna be fast. I have this musketeer regiment. I'm gonna send them over there. It's time to work hard. Actually, I'm gonna rely on stone production. I'm gonna do my usual tactic. I also need gold, so where are the gold mines? One there. And another one down there. I can make a barracks. And I'm gonna make units right away. I'm also gonna need the storehouse. So my point is, I focused on production, and ultimately with the stone that I'm gonna get, I will sell it and I will build a great empire. Little problem though, I also need food to survive. Oh. Those cannons really have a big range. Bad. Okay, this boys require iron. And I do not have an iron mine, but I have enough iron to make quite a lot of them. I will use 20 of my men for the production of food, and afterwards, well, I will focus on fully on stone production. Also, I need wood. I could make towers. My son, we have left our monastery to do the God's work, to convert to bloodthirsty Turks to the true faith. Alas, that which seems as so noble a duty back at home begins to appear increasingly foolish as we approach the border. We're not afraid to die, but we fear we are incapable of completing this God's given mission. Perhaps the Lord sent you on our way to offer us an advice. If everything is God's will, go, let him protect you, if he will so. Join my troops, you can get much further with the holy word and sword than you can with a holy word alone. I'm general, not a cleric, holy father. Ask your colleagues for advice. Join me then. I'm gonna go together. Let's speed up a bit. I'm gonna send the priest to explore the area. I want to make sure nobody can hit me while I cross the river. Although I might be wrong. My general, scouts say the terrain of this ravine is very difficult for fighting. If you need my advice, please be careful and take no risks. No chance for me in crossing this. No chance at all. Food production goes nice, also gold production goes nice. I guess they automatically get loaded with resources. So for 10,000 food and 4,000 gold, I get some units. That is very efficient, if you'd ask me. Okay, I'm gonna need a library, guys. I'm gonna send more people out of food production. Feel like I'm gonna need it. Okay, I must get rid of that fortress. If I'm gonna attack from this hill, should work. There are some bandits in the north. We just have to be careful, guys. Nothing more, nothing less. We got the food and the gold. We can send only 4 mules, so we can get that many. For now, we don't even need that help, to be fairly honest. Finish that and then the academy. I need to make more units. Of course, I'm gonna need cannons if I wanna cross the river or something. Without cannons, I cannot do shit. I can go to the other age. You will see, guys. Very shortly, we will be powerful enough to put our mark in this world. Gonna need iron sooner or later. The academy takes the most to build. I'm playing with Austria, which is nice. The upgrades are really cheap for the pikeman, at least now. With the academy, I'll be able to make officers and, you know, make everything better. Alright, let's increase the wood production. Then I want to increase the stone production, but I'm gonna need more iron for that. Field melioration has to be adjusted. Then I have to use this ability to further increase. Oh, can get another town hall, guys. That's excellent. The reason I rely on stone production is because you can actually produce more of it and ultimately sell it. Let's increase the harvesting. I saw an iron mine here. Let's build one. I've got a balloon. Iron 3000. Oh, okay. Oh, I need 3000 iron. Okay. Gonna take a while. Or I can build a market. Whatever. I could make cav. Let's trade stone for iron. And now let's improve the stone production. Then I'm gonna need coal, actually. This guy can even have 400 pikemen in a squad, which is amazing. Okay, we just need the coal. $12,000 coal to increase the stone production. Let's make a change in the food production. I'm gonna take this, boys. I'm gonna make another stable. Okay, and then I'm gonna take you again. I'm gonna make another warehouse. I'm gonna send all of them over there. These are bandits. We could kill them, is no problem at all. Okay, cool. Now my stone production is insane. I'm gonna put like 30 men here. And there is that. But the stone production is what I need. As I said, I can turn stone into gold. Lesson then straight. Oh my god. It has begun, guys. I'm doing better than ever. Alright. I don't have enough dwendlings. Oh! I can make the Croats. They look very powerful. Food, iron. The dragon look powerful as well. The Raider look powerful as well, especially if I make all the upgrades. So I'm gonna make them. Oh, okay. Should I make another town hall? I should. Okay, we can increase the rate of fire, which is great. We can have some mortars, which again is great. We're gonna attack from the bottom or from the top. Okay, let's attack from the top. We do two things with one hit. There is one upgrade I wanna make. It's this 5000 iron, 8000 coal. Oh, okay. Pikemen are not the solution to everything. So, yeah. What do I want to trade? Okay, stone for coal, for iron, for gold. I'm gonna make cavalry faster. Food extraction faster. I should be getting cav much often now. Should be all right with the population. I need 10,000 gold to progress to the next stage. And with that I'll be able to increase my food production. Gold and iron. I have neither. Okay, we get the Montgolf here and we are able to see the whole map. Okay. We should expect attacks from all sides. Time to send two pack horses. The easiest way to cross the river is on the top. I do not see stone anywhere else. You've sent some troops down there. Greetings, are the supplies there for brave soldiers? Indeed. Excellent! Now you're no longer concerned about the provisions for our troops. It says it is better to die full than hungry. Okay, where is my help? Let's increase the rate of fire. My noble, generous ally and friend, soldiers of Venice, we're at your service. Whoa. I don't even need these troops down there. Artillery durability, accuracy. Let's increase the accuracy for now. There's not enough stone. That's a powerful army. Keep in mind you can only queue 6 buildings. By destroying these buildings, I harm the soldiers nearby as well. That's the only reason I'm doing it. Okay, I need some gold. Food production should be insane by now. I can make the barracks and make other kind of ranged units. Nah. Cavalry. Cavalry, I'm really fond of cavalry. Cavalry. Oh, check that out. Not all my men were having cavalry. Slowly going down. The enemy approaches. Nice. Whew. Problems, problems, and problems again. Gold. Ah, the enemy falls instantly. That's bad news. I must destroy the bandits as well. I need some more firepower. Let's see, bayonet, cold steel weapon. Fire rate, 5,000 gold. And coal. Whoa, hold there, better empty your pockets now if you wanna leave. Her general, we have destroyed an outlaw gang consisting of deserters. These fools have abandoned their duties to the emperor, and the sultan alike, only to terrorize the countryside. Some were taken alive and we have hanged them. Tis a pity it had end like that for those once brave. Anyway, that had a plenty of supply store, we can use them. Firepower 30%. Her general, so the big ants are all dead now. The bastards kept harassing us, that's why me and my men have all gathered to teach them a lesson. Raising these fools who took them took some effort. It's kind of disappointing to head home without doing anything. Perhaps there are some other posteriors in need of kicking nearby. Get over here, guys. Damn it. Time to send some more murals. I don't have any more murals. I'm gonna save, guys. Well, guys. Very tough this mission is. Okay. I will stop making that unit. Good against infantry. Okay, I'll make the cuirassiers. A little change. Actually, no. I will make the freaking dragoons. I'm gonna need some more gold. Oh. I wanna make another. Okay, there you go. I will get my units back. I'm also gonna take the cannons back. I think my best option is to keep the enemy at the bridge. That's my best option to kill them. I want to make some towers as well. Yet, although I know what I have to do, I'm not doing. And that saddens me a lot. Okay, the problem is this howitzers. The howitzers can deal me more harm than anything else. Let's upgrade our mines. Very tough. Very, very tough. Ottoman pikemen, huh? Have to make more stables. And if I think about it, guys, I'm gonna move my headquarter over there. Let's increase the firepower. I need gold. Gonna make grenadiers. Finish this. Come on. Okay, so that's the key, guys. If you wanna survive, I'm gonna save again to mission. Okay. Thank you. Sorry, someone is looking for me. Okay, nobody can attack me from that side now. Well, even if they do, they will be in trouble. Let's get our mortars up here. Let's increase the range of our artillery. Okay, many other upgrades we have to make. Good that we at least settled this one. Wasn't there a gold mine up here? No, I am wrong. Look what army the enemy is preparing, guys. How can you say no to such a force? Can't believe I'm close to finish this mission. I mean, finish. To move something. I must do more upgrades for cannons. As you can see, I lack in gold. Do not make mercenary units when your gold production is underground. It's not gonna help. I need to increase the range of my artillery and the accuracy of my artillery. How about that? Gonna need a lot of coal. This blue guy expanded way too much, more than it should. If we do not keep them here, guys, we will not be able to keep them anywhere. As you can see, instantly a lot of them are dying. Not enough coal, oh my god. Now I understand why my man didn't fire. Let's have our attempt to take over the enemy. I can still make upgrades. But this is a good point to go from. They all died. Thank you. This is very demanding. Gunpowder seems to be running out really quickly. Okay, stop. We're having another big attack. To be fairly honest, guys, from here I don't really know how to push. Artillery range, press 5. Oh, okay. Big part of the enemy army is down. No, get the hell away from here. No more gold. Really not sure what my hopes are. I need a lot of coal for my next upgrade. This upgrade is very dangerous. Falling like flies. Okay. Another save. Mamma mia. Now I need what the hell? Who is the most dangerous around here? Okay guys, I will care about my mines now. Gold, iron. We are in a weird situation. Blue is preparing another huge army. Orange, teal does the same. But it's a good thing we can hold off the enemy. That makes me really happy. With gold production, I'm basically at the ground. Actually negative. And we need 19,000 gold, iron 7,000. There's a gold mine there. I'm not sure about my enemy's interest in this. Okay, blue is coming. Dragoons require upkeep or something? Why is it so difficult, huh? They're moving. Now myself, guys, I have no idea what to do. Okay, I need gold. Thank you. Okay, guys, I think I know what I need. Make a huge army of round shears. And that's it. They cost a lot of gold. Okay, they cost just food and iron. And they're pretty good. They can take a lot of... effective against both infantry and light cavalry. Okay. Grenadiers are way too expensive. But I must make them. Gold and honor. Everything takes gold. And iron. Can I save them? Oh no. Making a collection of cannons. Okay. half of the army is gone. Another half is gone now. I'm gonna need some gunpowder. So after I make one of these attacks, basically there is an opening for me to attack. I don't know, the red tiers are high movement speed effect for the mercenary rides and so on. I could use these guys, but I don't know, I don't trust them so much. Maybe 5,000 gold. And that's the last upgrade. At last, guys, our gold production is amazing. It's worthy of us. Okay guys, I changed my mind. I will not make this kind of unit anymore. I will make fast building time have favorite adversary rise fig. Okay, let's make the hussars. $19,000 gold iron. Okay, two more cannons. dying like flies. I don't like those. $7,000 iron, 19,000 gold, okay. Guys, they slowly die. And if I wasn't stupid, I would know that this is my opening. I must take those cannons away. And I must get over there. At last, we're making nice progress. There we go, guys. Finally, I am proud of my progress. 19,000 gold. Yeah, everything requires gold around here. What they need over there is a big mass, nothing else. A big mass which I'm willing to cause. Okay, I'm sending more units. Let's also send the grenadiers. No, let's keep the grenadiers. They're part of another plan. Oh. Let's make some upgrades in the meantime. Upgrades which require gold, and I don't have. Let's save again. Too hard, guys. Too hard. Sorry, little mistake. Okay guys, we will finally be able to make history. The bastards. I could take over that hill and from there push further. But I don't want to. The hills are clearly a huge advantage for me. The devs knew that you cannot defeat two impossible AIs. I mean, come on. An idiot knows that. Gonna send a unit to uncover that treasure. Need gold and iron. Gonna get iron. Okay, I'm excited. Herb General, we found a hidden cache of treasure. There were no owners near. It must be goods stolen by the Turks from Honest Christian. They probably plan to pick it out right away. Okay, let's see how this goes on. Great, we have the Turkish fortress. Now the Poles can cross the mountains. I'll send a messenger to deliver the good news and to show them the way. I hope they will help and ensure our victory. Okay guys, we are winning now. God damn it. Took me ages, but I'm winning. Not of dwindlings, okay. Make your move. Let's see if this Hussars will be of any help. Whoa, well, noble Pan General. here we are. I always say, to protect your fatherland and your king, you should fight the enemy and hold on the king's mantle. And the best way to fight an enemy is fighting under the great leader, such as you, Pan General. They say you only feed your troops with Ottoman corpses, breakfast, dinner, and supper. We are killing them. For this one I need gold. Okay guys, they are vulnerable. The enemy is as vulnerable as it can be. Watch this. Bloodbath. Okay, guys, it's happening. We are invading the enemy, it's official. Falling like flies. Okay, looks like my hussars are the ones doing the job. Risking a lot right now, guys. Iron, 9,000 iron. Twenty-one thousand iron. We continue. That helped. I'd be damned if that health is enough. Okay, health has arrived. Without cannons. Everything is in vain. Or I need the biggest force of hussars I can find. Or I could just attack the very second we are free. One thing is for sure, I never learn. Okay, let's stop making peasants. I believe we did enough. I need a huge army of hussars. Let's get 40,000 gold. And make an upgrade. Fragmentation, grenade efficiency, and defense. Let's increase the defense. It's more close to us. I think the solution is to build a base here and from that base to attack the enemy. Need 40,000 gold. Now I need food. What an unfair life. I could make an attack through this side. But I don't want to wake a bigger monster. This mission is incredibly hard. Maybe for me, I don't know. Maybe for everyone. But myself, I find it extremely hard. Even if with the help of those guys, I failed badly. They will attack, you know, they're both waiting and launch an attack. I think that's the moment I have to hit. I feel it. We're gonna need a lot of gold for the next like they're going after my mules. Unfortunately, the riches you have found were lost in battle. The treasury won't get anything, although some soldiers were lucky enough to recover from Really? I had no soldiers. Lying bastards. All my cannons. The enemy is coming. Whew. I'm way ahead of them, and Blue is seriously injured. Whoa. 21 gold. 21,000. This time it doesn't take wood anymore. I can't wait to show them what I have for them. 25,000 gold. Okay, gold production is too incredible. But guys, I cannot wait. I cannot wait to break them. We don't have enough wendlings. Well, guess what, guys? Gonna attack. One hit of the cannon and a shit ton of my units die. But that is not the point. Okay, this is the point. Point is to screw up with the enemy. Pretty screwed up. If I can make this kind of attack very often, I'm king. Okay, look at my gold. What do I want? Another stable. I need to okay, a lot of wood. Need to attack smart. But smart is a bit difficult. Nobody likes my harassment tactics. It's time to make groups again. Okay, they are attacking. Half of the army is down. This is my moment, guys. It is what I do now that matters the most. I'm moving. Okay, the next stable is gonna cost me a lot of gold and wood. Okay, I'm passing by unnoticed. That's perfect. How many cannons I have. Insane. I must repair the cannons. Just in case. Okay guys, this is what I actually needed. Okay, this is lovely. Now I truly feel I'm beating this guy. Must convince those guys to attack me. Base is too big. Best I can do is push him back. It's not really what I want to do. Killing me. Make another stable. For every army I kill, they build another one. It's that simple for them. Without cannons, I've got no chance, but to push more than I... That takes a lot. What I had over here was a little sneaky attack. Actually, guys, I'm gonna take the risk. I'm gonna move here. Let's save though. Can't believe it's so hard. Okay. It's time to push. The enemy army should be falling down really easily. Really fast. They are falling, guys. All I gotta do is lure them into a trap. Let's go after them. This is another attempt of mine. Now I do have the upper hand, I think. I'm gonna make another move. Hopefully it won't be a huge tactical mistake. Thank you. least this one should die. Okay. For the first time. And it's live. We have a real chance to kill the evil Blue has made. And then guess who's next, guys? This might be a turning point. Okay. It ruined me, but I don't know if it was worth it. But it ruined me. Take all my new kind of units and I'm gonna destroy them. I'm gonna kill them. Slowly, slowly, little progress is being made. Okay, it's good that Blue is out. It's great work, to be honest. Didn't know why was I getting so little units. Well, I think I found the answer. Down like flies. Okay, I'm killing Blue and killing everybody. Well, oh well, oh well. Last guys, we're making some insanely great progress. Okay, Mehmed Pasha personally led the attack along with his entourage, hoping to inspire his soldiers and encourage his cowardly and terrifying the enemies. But an Austrian bullet brought the Grand Vizier down and his troops have ceased organized resistance. Oh, okay. He no longer exists, guys. This is how happy I am. We don't have to play fair, guys. Okay, things are going nicely. I think we will have a victory. For I never had such a great victory before. Two impossible AIs, guys. This is what I fought against. Insane. I don't know how I took it, but I didn't take it. Okay guys, I have a lot of mixed feelings right now, because I'm making good progress in everything and I don't want to lose it. Go through the middle. Okay. Seems like we're gonna have another kill. Can't believe it, guys. This is like the last of it. It's like I don't even believe it. Can't believe it. Go take it. I'm missing something. What a nice attempt. What do I have to do now? Actually, let's bring them all here. Except for the workers, and for the captured enemies, and for the cannons. Everybody attack this area. And that's how you win. I can't believe it. The Turks have decided to retreat, but you weren't going to allow them to. Now the Turkish army is defeated. Their retreat turned into panicked flight. Your cavalry and light troops will finish their destruction. Your victory is complete and the Ottomans are begging for peace. Vivat the Emperor. Oh my god, guys, I never thought I can do it. Make sure to hit the like button and the subscribe button and check out g2a.com. They're my official sponsor, guys. Thank you all for watching. Take care of you now. Bye bye. Subscribe.